question for you. What do you think about fuckboys?
Oh, fuck them.
Serio. Pero ella es un perra.
And they fuck with women for fun, and I don't appreciate it. Here's a little story about a little boy, always
good at school. Guys, what's up? It's Just Mark, international dating coach and relationship expert. Right now we're in beautiful Toronto. We're gonna be asking the cute, beautiful women of Toronto, what do they think about fuckboys? Now, guys, before we jump in, make sure to click the like button on this video, okay? If this video gets 1,000 likes, it is statistically proven that your penis will grow by 2 inches. And also, I will be doing a part two of this series. So make sure to click the thumbs up right now. Let's jump in. All right, guys, I'm just here with
Melanie
and Raven J.
Raven J and Melanie. I'm just joined here with
Miriam.
Miriam, how are you, Miriam?
I'm very good. How are you?
Fantastic. I am just joined here with
Andrea.
Andrea. Where are you from, Andrea?
Venezuela.
Oh, you're from Venezuela. Qué bueno.
Yes.
Me encanta Venezuela. Mm-hmm. I've never been to Venezuela, but I used to live in Mexico.
Okay.
Yo tengo mucho, mucho amigos de Venezuela. Español malo.
No,
sí. Es muy malo.
No, está bueno, está bueno.
No. Mi exnovia es en un capítulo a La Rosa de Guadalupe. Yeah, sí.
¿De verdad?
En serio. Pero ella es un perra. I'm just joined here with
Jill.
Sorry, Joe?
Jill.
Jill. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Are you
German?
No,
I'm Dutch.
Oh, you're Dutch. Mm-hmm. That's awesome. And I'm here with
Jenna.
Where are you from, Jenna?
Waterloo.
Waterloo, England, or like Ontario?
Waterloo, Ontario.
Oh, okay. So Dutch, that is the Netherlands.
Yeah, correct. Yeah.
I've been to Amsterdam.
Nice.
I got this tattoo in Amsterdam. I used to date a girl from Utrecht.
Utrecht.
I got high on mushrooms in the park in Amsterdam. Good times. Yeah, exactly. Natalie. Girls, I have a question for you. What do you think about fuckboys?
Fuckboys. I mean, like, I feel like they can come at the right time.
So they come at the right time. That's interesting.
They could. If you're smart, they come at the right time.
Miriam, I have a question for you. What do you think about fuckboys?
I think that they're very predictable, and honestly, there's too many of them. And they fuck with women for fun, and I don't appreciate it.
Un pregunta por ti. One question for you. What do you think about fuckboys?
Like
fuckboys. Like, what do you think about fuckboys?
I mean, they're good for a while, but not for like a relationship, okay. Of course.
Question for you. What do you think about fuckboys?
Oh, fuck them. Nah, well, I don't know. They're kind of a play sometimes, but no, not my type.
Okay. What do you think about fuckboys?
Yeah, pass.
So you don't like fuckboys, but you like them sometimes?
No, like, they're honestly a pass, but yeah, I'm not about like the fun to party with sometimes, but not a play to date, you know?
Natalie, question for you.
Okay.
What do you think about fuckboys?
I'm personally not into them, but back when I wasn't dating my boyfriend, I mean, like, I don't know, sometimes I would do hookups, but I just was never really into them. You know, I feel like for a lot of times, I have a hard time really connecting to anyone. Like, if it's just, like, for sex, I don't know. I just feel like I have a hard time, like, fitting in a lot of the times. Or just, I feel like I just start talking about weird things, and they're like, okay, she's annoying.
So, have you ever dated a fuckboy?
Yes, sir.
So, you want to play?
Yes, sir.
Have you ever dated a fuckboy?
I don't think I've dated like a fuck boy, but I've dated a guy who's cheated. Does that count?
That's a fuck boy.
I feel like a fuck boy is more like he knows he's a fuck boy and he's playing multiple people at the same time, and everyone knows he's a fuck boy.
What do you think?
I feel like that's just like a player.
So
I feel like there's a difference between.
Okay. So would you say we're in a fuck boy epidemic right now?
No, I think they've always been around.
Would you say fuckboys are good for society?
Maybe. Like, they make women stronger in some capacity, I guess. I think so.
So they're fun to party with, hang out with, maybe even go on dates with. But for the long term, you know, kick them out?
Yeah, kick them out. Long term, no.
What do you think?
Yeah, I agree.
So in this video, we're actually talking about how a lot of women use fuckboys for their body and then ghost them. And it's so inappropriate. We're actually trying to spread awareness to essentially save the fuckboys, pretty much. Because essentially, a lot of men in modern society are pressed because women just use them for their penis because they're fuckboys.
Yeah, we don't do that. We don't mess around with guys that way.
Okay. So you don't just like pump and dump fuckboys?
We don't do that, no.
What about you?
Don't worry, yeah.
Good girls, I don't believe you.
What do you mean?
What the fuck? You guys have blue eyes. Well, I always say you can't trust a woman with blue eyes.
You can't, I promise.
Okay, well, let's get to know. Do you think fuckboys are easier to communicate with?
No. I would say, who really is exact? People, if the fuckboy is similar to me, then I will be able to communicate with them well. But if they are very different than me, then I will probably not really care or just not really enjoy talking to them, or I'll be bored.
Like a fuckboy and a player.
So what's the difference between a fuckboy and a player?
I don't know. The difference between a fuckboy and a player
is away with it, and a player is smooth with it.
Okay, so players are smoother than fuckboys. So players like a step.
They're just stupid. They're just dumb. Yeah.
So fuckboy's bad, player's good.
I mean, they're
great either. Come on, let's be real. But like,
you think fuckboys have always existed from the dawn of time?
For sure, yeah. They had to start from somewhere, right? They had to learn from someone. They've always been around.
So they're fun to experience?
Yeah.
They teach you a lot, actually.
They teach you a lot about yourself?
Yeah. Yeah.
they make you stronger? Because like, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
That's true, yeah.
Do you have any like crazy fuckboy experiences?
Not really.
So no to fuckboys, but have you ever dated a fuckboy? Have you ever have you ever hung out with a fuckboy? Dated a fuckboy? Gone on a date with a fuckboy?
Dated, no. Hung out, yeah.
What are your thoughts?
No, I'm not into that.
What about you? Have you ever dated a fuckboy?
Not dated.
Like hooked up with? Just hooked up with? It's our secret. I won't tell anyone. It's okay. Your future husband will never see this video. So what would you say to the young men out there who are aspiring fuckboys, who want to be fuckboys?
I would say change your mindset. Don't be a misogynistic asshole. And try to have a basic sense of respect, because people are going to always talk. People are always going to remember you in a negative way if you fuck with them, honestly. And if that's how you want to set up your life, it's up to you. But if you want to build good relationships, don't be a fuckboy, you know?
Would you say fuckboys are good for society?
Like, they make women stronger in some capacity, I guess.
What advice would you give to young, aspiring fuckboys out there? What are your thoughts?
Don't do it. Be nice. Nice guys don't finish last. They finish first.
I don't think nice guys finish at all, if you know what I'm saying. But what I truly believe is, I mean, this is my opinion, I think you can be like a gentlemanly fuckboy. What do you guys think about that? Do you think there's guys out there who can be like nice, gentlemen, articulate, well put together, but they still get lots of girls?
Absolutely, yeah.
What do you think?
I agree. Like, we're friends with guys who are like fuck boys, but we might not date them.
Okay. That makes sense. I understand. All right, guys, so you gotta understand that women are attracted to fuck boys, but they're not attracted to douchebag men hurt the feelings and make them uncomfortable. They're attracted to guys who respect them, but are also charismatic and charming. That's why a lot of women are attracted to fuckboys, because a lot of fuckboys aren't smooth talkers. A lot of them are these like player type dudes who know how to make the woman feel amazing emotions and feel the full range of emotions. They know how to make her feel special, wanted, wished, cherished, amazing. And that's why a lot of these women will hang out with these fuckboys. But then a lot of fuckboys end up playing games and hurting their woman. You don't want to do that. You want to be a man who is high value, a man of status, a man of confidence and charisma, a man who is just very sure of himself, who he is, where he's going in life, and also have a very high level degree of social skills. Something I teach is called elite social skills, elite level social skills. So I actually coach stuff on live programs in Toronto, Canada, on my bootcamp, on my versions, on my Project Toronto program, on my Dig In Experience program. If you ever want to join, you can actually message me on my social media, at DrunkJustin2 on Instagram, my Snapchat, SexyJustin, or go to justmark.com and click apply for coaching, apply for bootcamp, and we'll coach you with this stuff and we'll change your life forever, okay? Let's get back to the video. You gotta learn how to really level up your communication and become that charismatic man that women are attracted to. Okay, so how do you think a man can become a player or a fuckboy? Like, to all the aspiring fuckboys watching this video out there, what advice would you give them to be a more effective fuckboy?
You have to be a smooth talker.
Spend a little more shmoney.
She's teaching at a simp. Don't, like, bad. That's bad advice.
You're gonna, like, play me. Or, I mean, at least provide something for me. Like, you know, you gotta be, can't be rude to me.
So, be good in bed, pretty much, right?
You're wild to be with a fuckboy.
Yeah. So, it kind of, like, makes you stronger, a stronger human being.
Yeah.
Alright.
True.
By your definition, fuckboys kind of just don't really have goals. It's all about chasing girls versus
about status, I think. Fuckboys are just about how they look to other guys by just assessing how much pussy they get. Thank you.
All right. Well, do you have Instagram? We should party sometime. I had a penthouse party yesterday. It was fucking sick.
Yeah.
You should come. Come to my parties.
Okay.
Yeah, let's trade Instagrams.
Do you want to be in the interview?
No. I just think you're cool. Yeah. What's your Instagram? Here. Okay. I'll subscribe my YouTube channel and you subscribe to Instagram. Switcheroo. I like your guys' vibe. You guys like to party and stuff? We're going to like a rave. We're going to like a beach rave later, as crazy as it sounds. You want to come? Do you have Instagram? Let's trade Instagrams. I just moved to a penthouse down the street. I throw parties every weekend. I'm a club promoter as well. We should like hang out sometime. I mean, maybe. I don't know. He's my new cameraman. His name's Jay. Here, let's trade Instas. Okay, sure.
My name's
Jay or G?
Jay.
Jillian. Oh, I like it. Mine's Drunk Justin. Yeah. Jillian and let's see, right? I just followed you guys, okay? There you go. Yeah, sure. You guys around. I only met him once. I've only met this guy.
Yesterday.
I met him at a party. I met him at like a fucking like club or like a drink. Guys, thank you so much for watching. My name is Justin Mark, international dating coach and relationship expert. If you guys have any questions, leave them in the comments down below, or go follow my new Instagram, John Justin, on YouTube, and shoot me a message. Follow me, shoot me a message, okay? Or add me on Snapchat, text Justin. Also, you can join my Inner Circle Telegram group and be part of my community in the description below. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel already, because statistically, once you haven't, make sure to click the subscribe button right now and click the bell notification so you're notified of new videos. If you haven't already, leave a like, thumbs up, and we'll see you guys very soon in a new video. It's Justin Mark. Talk to you soon.